Okay, I did this once before and it wasn't the day, but I am filming in case this is the start of our birth vlog. I am 39 weeks today and I have a doctor's appointment in a little bit. At my last appointment, I was already 3 centimeters dilated, pretty much just waiting for consistent contractions. At this point, I've had a week full of contractions, painful contractions, but the painful ones just don't line up with the consistency that I need to go into the hospital and actually stay at the hospital and labor and have this baby. I am stress cleaning, stress vacuuming. I am honestly so ready to have this baby because I am ready to be done vacuuming. There's something in me that just tells me I need to be vacuuming. The house like has to be vacuumed. It's in our room. I'm cleaning the sheets, just documenting this in case this is your birthday, Britton.
Hi, Britton.
Do you want to say anything to Britton? In case this is the day she's born, do you think she's
coming? Hi, baby Britton. Can't wait to meet you. My name is Emerson Rosen, and I start with an E. That's the picture of an E. And baby's a pumpkin.
You are the size of a pumpkin now, Britton. One last belly shot in case this is my last ever 39 weeks pregnant, baby number 3. My last pregnancy. So here she is, here's our little bump. I'm having a contraction right now. It's actually really hard to tell if I'm having a contraction or if she's just pushing out so hard that it's tight. Look, it looks like my belly.
Balloon.
Your balloon looks like my belly. Just finished my sweep, which was not as bad as I feel like people make it sound, but I guess it depends on who's doing it for you. I am now 4 centimeters, so at least those contractions have done something. I feel like I should just keep this and this should be her birth vlog. My doctor did my sweep, which really wasn't painful. It's just like, just literally just feels like a sweeping motion. I thought it was going to be a lot more painful because I had a pretty big contraction right before she walked in the room. I am now bleeding, so she said if the sweep works, it's in the next 24, 48 hours. If she doesn't come in the next 2 days, they're having me go in on Friday morning and we will be meeting her then. Well, either today or tomorrow. And then tomorrow night, for sure, you'll have to sleep at Grammy's house because Mommy had to go in early in the morning.
My last, now we're going to Grammy's house.
This is my last little bit with just my 2 girlies. Oh. What is happening tomorrow morning?
Baby!
Baby's what?
Body.
Her body? She's...
Head first, then.
Shoulders,
then.
Arms, then.
He's coming out.
Baby, then.
Booty.
Coming booty, then booty, legs, then booty, then.
Then we'll have a baby.
Head.
Can you believe that Britton's gonna be born tomorrow? This is the day that we've been waiting for.
Yay.
Last guess, what color do you think that Britton's hair is going to be?
Pink.
Because we've got a little bit of red here.
Purple.
A little bit of reddish, blondie-ish.
Pink.
You think her hair is gonna come out pink?
I think her hair is gonna come out yellow.
Red.
You think it's gonna be blonde?
Red.
Do you think it's gonna be reddish? I'm gonna guess brunette.
Or
I'm gonna guess brown. But I don't know. We'll find out. It's baby day. It is 5:18 on Friday, February 18th. Don't know why I thought that I would sleep knowing I was having a child today. I think I slept for maybe an hour last night. There was like an icy storm last night. Our drive is about 20 minutes, but we're gonna leave a little bit early is the goal.
It's cold outside.
It's a little bit cold inside.
We've decided to drive in silence because it's the last time that that will probably ever happen.
Ever.
Baby number 3.
It's 6:42. Just got into our room. It's like weird because we've been here, but it doesn't feel like we've been here at all because this is like the flip-flopped room of Emerson, or where we gave birth to Emerson. I am having contractions, they're just not really consistent still. You're just like sitting in this glowing chair because the one light is on you right here. My support husband. Boop.
Your tushy looks good.
Thank you. You look good too, tushy. Almost 8 a.m. right now, and it took a little while to get my IV started and just like checked in and everything like that. So we are just now starting Pitocin is what we're gonna start with. And I haven't been checked yet, so I don't know if I'm any more dilated. It took a couple pokes to get that IV, which doesn't bother me, but I'm just starting to get slightly nervous because my Pitocin's starting, but starting out really low. I don't know, I haven't vlogged in forever, so it's just bizarre to like be talking to the camera all of a sudden. It's my first charted real one. Either that or I need to go to the bathroom, but I can tell. It just feels so unreal, and that's all I can think of to say. Like, this doesn't actually feel like any of this is really happening right now.
It is. It's such a weird feeling because, like, we've only been through it twice.
Yeah.
And yet here we are doing it the third time, and it's like, oh my gosh. It's like, I've been here, done that, and then also, oh my gosh, at the same time. We've been expecting this to happen for
yeah.
a while.
And then it's here, and it's
and then
like,
now it's here, so it's like, oh yeah,
today. Yeah, here we go.
What are we doing today? Oh yeah, it's that thing.
Here she is, up on there. She's pretty easy to monitor because her body, my placenta's in the back, and so everything about her is just pushed forward, and you can feel and see everything that she does.
This is the brains of the operation. Mm-hmm. Here's where baby will land after she comes out. And then we've got this down to business stuff is going down sheet.
You're matching. Hi, babies. Did you know where mommy is, Em?
At the hospital.
I'm at the hospital. What do you think?
I like it.
They wrote her name up on the board there. It says, welcome, baby Britton. They just gave me I don't know what it is, some sort of liquid. It's like another liquid. They said that she's a little sleepy, so they're trying to wake her up. We talked to the girls for a little bit. Now we're just hanging up. I feel like they're probably gonna come bump my Pitocin up again too, because it doesn't feel like anything crazy's happening. We're at like 8 on the Pitocin, and I think now my contractions are finally starting to really pick up. Britton's starting to move around a lot too. That one hurts too. It's 10 o'clock now, and I'm still on level 8 of Pitocin, I think. And I just saw the OB for the first time, and she checked me, and I'm still at a 4. I also just got my Italian ice in, which is really exciting because my stomach's hurting. But I think I'm just hungry. So we've got, she talked about breaking my water. She said that Britton's down low enough they could break my water. The last two pregnancies, one, my water broke. Like, we pretty much had the babies right away. We're gonna hang out with these contractions for a little while, let them pick up, probably get an epidural, and then break my water because we think that she'll come pretty quickly after that. We have about half an hour. They just bumped up my Pitocin again. We're gonna hold at the level 10 and then and get some more fluids. Oh yeah, we should hold at the level 10. We're getting fluids to get ready for the epidural, which will be at about 11. This one hurts.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
That one hurts. One 1:30 now, and they just came in to break my water. They said that her head is so engaged. Her head's like in the way of the water coming out. 50% face still, 5 centimeters now, minus one station. Nick just grabbed some lunch. Testing out the GoPro. We just do point of view birth this time. Here she comes. With the epidural, some people think that it like completely takes you out. I think it's different for everyone, but I can still move my legs completely. I can still feel everything. I can feel someone's touching me. I have control over everything. Like, I have numbing cream on, if that makes sense. I feel the pressure. I can feel the tightening of these contractions. I feel like these updates are getting boring, but it's 2:30 now. Things are looking good. The focus, as you can see, the contractions, except for that last one, were pretty consistent and they're getting a lot stronger. Here, Emmy, this is my peanut ball. It's helping Britton move down and out. I can feel
her right now. Pretty low.
And she,
mm-hmm.
I checked
out
the same as yours. And
so
she made some fast change.
Yeah,
it was some really quick change.
It was the pinball.
Just those like 10 minutes.
We've got a strawberry blonde and a blonde.
You guys, you breath in and then push straight down.
Uh-huh. You're doing it.
Good. Baby's gonna come this contraction.
Keep it up.
Take a breath. Big deep breath in again. Push straight down. Good. Good.
Yeah. Two, we're almost there.
Four, five, six, seven, eight. Let that breath out. Big deep almost breath there. In. You're almost at your head. Push straight down. Good. Good job. There's your head. Keep going. Keep pushing. Until you need your breath.
Okay. And then one more. To the shoulders.
Good. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let that breath out. And then big deep breath in right back in. And push your shoulders out. Good. Two.
We got it.
Three.
We got it.
Four. Five, six, seven, eight. Let's breath out. Keep pushing. And there she is.
Yay.
Good
job.
There we go.
She's beautiful.
There we go.
All right.
Congratulations.
Yay. There we are.
Yay.
Oh, goodness.
Good size. Goodness.
So nice. Oh, goodness.
Baby there.
Right
now.
Oh. Oh. There you go.
You got water there. Look at you. You're the one up in my ribs. Huh?
There you go.
Can I get these?
Yeah, look at all your hair.
Yes.
So
much hair.
Yeah.
That's the hair color that we're expecting.
Oh, you never know until it dries off.
Yeah,
I think that's going to stay dark.
Okay, there we go. Going. There's your baby sister.
Yeah.
You look so comfy. I'm just tired. Your
push was perfect.
That was the most I've ever felt in a push, like actually hurt.
Yeah.
This one's mostly inactive. There you are.
You just have to talk to us like that. Yeah.
Hey. You want to see your sister? Okay, here we go. Are you recording?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Hey, Brittany.
What color is her hair, Mama?
Woo!
Oh my goodness.
It looks kind of curly, which, I mean, that's actually what Charlie's looked like when she came out. She has very straight hair.
Do you see
your sister?
I thought it was a rainbow.
You thought she was going to have rainbow hair?
I thought she was going to have rainbow hair.
We just had to give her a good suction. She had some fluid in her.
Uh-huh. It's toasty.
Can you say hello?
Hello.
Hello.
You want to take it home?
Yeah.
Well, there are people that like.
Oh, look at you. Look at you. Let's see. Come here. How about this? Yeah, that's better, huh? For a while, maybe? Yeah. Look at that. There we go.
You think that's better?
That's better. Yum, 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 yum.
There we go.
She was making some noises. Well, now she gets to bounce. From here, she looks like Charlie.
Yeah, from here, she kind of looks like Charlie.
Oh, well. Oh my gosh, she looks so tiny though.
Hi.
Oh my goodness. Daddy's got Britton for the first time. It looks like she likes to bounce and walk and move around. Because when I was sitting here with her, it was hard to get her to calm down, but she liked bouncing and rocking over there.
Stop.
Don't stop. She got a lick up. Oh, so sweet. I just got up for the first time and went to the bathroom. And I feel good. We're getting ready probably to go move to our new room, our recovery room here. Get some food. No tears. She said it was such a shallow tear that they didn't end up putting any stitches in, which is fantastic. But very excited, the girls. They're gonna be so excited to see her more, but we were still trying to figure her out when we were calling him, and now Daddy's got her calm. So Britton was born at 4:24. She is 7 pounds and 5 ounces. She's just under 19 inches long, so she's a little shorty right now. I think. I don't know if that's like what that is. Little girl just ate like a champion for about 16 minutes before she fell asleep, and she's just snoozing and happy and content. Britton is fed and I'm about to have the dinner of champions. Voila! This is exactly, again, I'm just repeating history here, what I had with Emmy. That's actually very hot. And Nick's about to go pick up some food.
We did it! We had another baby.
I like how you're saying we.
Well,
like I did anything today.
I just had my first like, are you breathing moment.
We are probably gonna end this video and then try to get some sleep. Now we're waiting the next couple of minutes. They're supposed to come check me one more time. Thank you guys so much for watching. We love you and we will see you soon. Baby Britton.